Three, Boogerman Trail Loop, Angry Crows. Of course, now they stop. Leaving camp now. Ready?
Yep.
Bryce's hammock. My hammock. Cataloochee campground. Reeling. We started at 10:23, or 10:33, it's 10:53, and we're headed on the Boogerman Trail.
How long was what we just did?
8/10 of a mile. Alright, this looks horrible. Yeah. stinks. Like horse turds. Most of the trail's been like this since we got past this rocky start. And then we climbed up, and now we're just kind of rolling, which is much nicer than straight up or straight down. At 3.3 miles, you will come upon a well-constructed wall. It is now 12:31. So we're at mile 3.3, because there is a well-constructed wall. I'm going to check this out. Good fences make good neighbors. Kind of seems odd. You want to stand in the tree? Make sure there's not like a bee's nest or something in there.
Oh, I think so.
No. Do you want to stand in the tree? BB&J. There's another stone wall. There. I just got stung 3 times, apparently by a yellow jacket. It hurt. Boo hoo. We are done with Boogerman Trail. Boogerman Trail. A Boogerman didn't get us. Yellow Jackets got me. But the Boogerman didn't. Boogerman. Boogerman. Boogerman.
Don't say it five times.
It's 1 p.m. and we are now headed down Caldwell Fork Trail. And tomorrow we'll be coming right back up Caldwell Fork Trail. Yay. Yeah, this is actually the trail. Caldwell Fork Trail. Let's see if we can do this. That was exciting. I'm back on Caldwell Fork Trail, almost to the end of the hike. And a little boy in flip-flops just walked by us. Which doesn't sound like fun. Ready?
Yep.
Are you ready?
Yep.
I'm zoomed in. There. He's ready. Back where we started. Oh. It's about 2:10. I think we started at 10:33. So that'd be 3 hours and 40 minutes ish. Hold on. We'll cross at the same time, but I'll cross up here. Our feet are already soaked, so Bryce doesn't care. There you go, I bet this should be extra. Using a stick pick. Is that what it's called? Stick pick. And a cell phone cradle thingy. As you saw, I just held it over the river or creek.
without much concern. So I am 100% on board with a stick pick versus a selfie stick. What do you think?
I don't know.
He's not using a very expensive phone, so he doesn't care. Back to the campground. We're going to get in the creek with horse turds. Way down yonder on the Cataloochee, it gets hotter than a hoochie-coochie. Say something funny.
Chicken.
Alright, we're back at camp. These guys up here, but I think I'm over here. Taking a bath. Part one.
Oh, that's cold.
Try not to get this in your mouth.
I didn't.
Okay. I think this is the deepest part. Oh! Right up to my giblets.